Hey everybody, it's Dave Skin with another race in the NASCAR career on the iRacing AI. Today we are at Talladega Super Speedway again for the Yellowwood 500, round two of the playoffs, race two of the round. So let's get on with qualifying here. Got 40, I think we have 41 cars here. Yeah. 41 cars, 5 cars going for 4 spots. It's between, well, not really us, but so Lenny Castle is one, as well as Ryan Preece, Justin Haley, and I think Timmy Hill. Yeah, that's sure. Or James Davison, excuse me. Sorry, it's all at 66, and thought it was Timmy Hill. Probably look at some cars, shouldn't we? There we go. Yeah, so we'll see how we're still locked in for now. Now I'll say this, and I think I've said this before. If we get knocked out of the playoffs, I'm gonna my canon for this is gonna be that we are no longer locked into the races. We have to go qualify in again, so That's just my headcanon. And I'm not really sure we're even going to make the Final Four. Like, we've made it the past couple seasons, and I'm just not sure about this year. We're struggling. Good run at Vegas last week. That was good. And we can go ahead and talk about the points real quick going into this race. Excuse me, sorry. All right. So, Chase Elliott locked into the round of 8. And then the bottom 12 right now are from the bottom to top. Chastain. One that says Kurt Busch, Chastain, Kurt Busch, Christopher Bell, Tyler Reddick. Reddick is 6 points out. Christopher Bell is 18 out. Kurt Busch is 19 out. And Ross Chastain is 21 points out. Logano on the pole for now. Let's see if we can't go knock him off real quick. I guess I could tell you who's going home. It's James Davison.
Time lapse.
Fourth.
Four on. Did kick it flag.
All right. Whoa. All right, so Joey Logano is on the pole. Some big time points for him. I might as well. Might as well just have this ready to go. We're about to wait on the timer anyway. Probably not gonna do anything to this. Maybe we should. I'm gonna start with adding some tape. I feel like that's probably a good thing to do. I want to be able to push a little bit, even though I'll probably just tear us up.
Okay, bud. Green flag. Next time by. Line up on the outside. You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. Pit road is closed.
All right. So we've got 47 laps here. That is a quarter of the 188 in the real race, at least in the scheduled distance of the race. Fuel spread is between 70 and 100. Fuck, I told myself I was going to start doing 80 and 100 again. Maybe I forgot. Well, we'll get it next season. Probably a two-stop race here. And by two-stop, I mean we will probably wait on these guys to run themselves out of gas. And then catch the yellow.
Catch stop two, Doc.
But it is a all Penske front row. It's actually an all Ford. Outside of us, it's a all Ford top five. If you took us out of the equation. Well, just looking for a good points day here. We put ourselves in a good spot at Vegas. And, just going to try to take a top 10 day on top of a fourth place stage finish here. Be great. It's a beautiful day, and Lincoln, Alabama.
Pace car's in. Green, green, green.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Inside. Stay high. Stay high. You're in first. Good job. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
And here we go to the back.
Stay low. Three wide, you're on the bottom. Hold your line.
Okay. All right.
Outside, still there. Three wide, you're on the bottom.
I can hold
your line. Hold your line. Outside, still there. Stay low. Stay low. Hold your line. Inside, still there. Stay high.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The leader just did a
48.274. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Hold your line. Don't come get me.
Inside, still there. Stay high. Three wide. You're on top. Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside.
We are going fast. Oh, now we're... Yeah. No kidding.
Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high.
Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in P15 just hit the fastest lap.
47, 40, 5, 1, 3. Stay low. Clear to the stop.
I don't know why I'm not just saving fuel.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Three wide. You're on top. Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Three wide. You're on top. Hold your line. 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 Next car is the leader. Hold your line. Inside, still there. Three wide, you're on top. Hold your line. Inside, still there. Clear to the bottom. You are the leader.
How is this working right now?
Like, keep it up, keep it up, keep digging.
I swear, where am I? My life's not being counted. And, of course, alright, side by side. We'll have to do some people.
Three wide, you're on top. Clear, clear.
This is so interesting.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
This is so interesting.
Thank you.
are straight up pulling away from them. This is kind of, I don't know, this is kind of nice. Like, these guys are just working with us. Like, it's not realistic whatsoever, but, like, it's kind of realistic that they're not pulling out a line. I love that.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
You know what? Probably should have pitted. It don't matter. It don't freaking matter.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
Got it. Yeah, we're just short.
Outside.
Oh, come on, slow down.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Well, made it at least. It's something, I guess.
That's it, go!
Should have taken rights. About to run out of gas, so I ain't worried about it.
Front pitting.
Yep, there's a car that just ran out. We'll get more. There we go. And there goes the game. Crashing on us. Great. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. And I can't say we're halfway either. This isn't one of those times where I can call the race. Man. wonder if we can rejoin. You're witnessing history, folks. Tell you what. Give it a quick second. Don't look like it's gonna load for us, I don't think. Yeah. Shoot. Alright, hold on. Alright, guys, so we're doing something weird here where the server crashed on me, which has happened before, but then we were past halfway and I can kind of just canonize it. A raid shortened race or something like that. But we're not halfway, so I couldn't really get that session back open. So here's what I'm going to do. Because that I'm afraid that if I just restart the race in the recording that it's just going to happen again. What I'm instead doing is doing a whole nother session that is just shaved off all the laps that we have completed. So we're at 27 to go now, and I went ahead and said, you know what, we've rained it out to Monday morning, so it is 10 a.m. on October 4th, and we're going back to green. The lineup was just randomized. We didn't even do qualifying, just said, you know what, it's already kind of random anyway, it's Talladega, whatever, just let's just go. So what we've done, so Newman was out of the race at this point, and Garrett Smithley, who was pretty close to in front of us, was a lap down, so we're going to give him a 30-second penalty that he needs to serve. Then other than that, we're just back to racing on a Monday morning. First time I think we've ever done that. And hopefully the last. But yeah, so let's finish this thing off, I guess. Super, super weird. But this is kind of fun. This is actually happening. This is sort of what happened in real life. They didn't start the race on the Sunday in Stay the high. Real world. It was at that race, actually. And if it happens to clunk out on us again, then we will be halfway by that point. And we'll go with those results.
Hold your line.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm sort of afraid that it'll crank out one more time on this.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Yeah, see, it's already starting again.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Oh.
Inside. Still there. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
bottom. Inside.
Alright, sorry, high. Eric. Same working out.
Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
Well, let's count on the lineups.
Keep it up, keep digging. Inside. Stay high. Three wide, you're the meat.
Hold your line.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
All right, we all checking up for a lap car.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Whoa, that's my fault, my fault.
Lap of inspection. You're the top 20. Hold your line. Clear to the stop. Still there. Stay high. Three wide, you're the meat. Inside, still there. Stay high. Three wide. You're on top. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Next car is the leader. Keep it up, keep digging. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Inside, still there. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Next car is the leader. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. You're the top 10. 20 to go to strike.
Okay.
Three wide. You're on top. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Rewind, you're on top.
Can't get anything working for us.
Hold your line. Inside, still there. Rewind, you're on top. Keep it up, keep digging. Hold your line.
The car in T.
5.
Just hit the fastest lap.
40, 7, 20, 3, 6, 7. Inside, still there. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is
1.8
seconds.
Clear to stop.
The car in P.
7.
Just hit the fastest lap.
47. on top. Hold your line.
Oh, come on, speed doing that.
Hold your line. Inside, still there. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
The leader did a 47.308. The car in P18 just at the fastest lap.
47.156. Stay high. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top. Inside, still there.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
Probably worth it to take this thing up and stop.
Stay high. You're in the top 20. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top.
Come on, Landon. Put down a money lap.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Oh, that was my fault.
Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Three wide. You're on top. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging. You're in the top 10. Next car is the leader. Hold your line. Hold your line. Next car is the leader. Hold your line. Inside, still there. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Inside, still
there. Probably my fault.
Stay high.
Pick it down anyway.
Stay high.
We're gonna pit next time by.
Stay high.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Stay high.
Get down.
3 wide, you're on top.
Get off.
Inside,
come on, dude.
3 wide, you're on top.
Really?
Inside, still there. 3 wide, you're on
okay,
top.
You shouldn't go to the back of
me. Inside, still there. Inside, still there. 3 wide, you're on top. Inside, still there. 3 wide, you're on top. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Inside, dude, get off.
Three wide, you're on
jeez.
Top. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep digging. Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Three wide. You're the meat. Hold your line.
Get off.
Close the stop.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is
4.9
seconds.
Gee, thanks.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left. Don't forget to pit this lap for more
maybe
fuel.
Maybe we shouldn't take tires. Let's just take about half this fuel, right? Yeah. Let's make it a super quick stop.
Pit box team.
Start looking for your sign.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop on the sign.
Probably stop for a stall.
That's it, go.
Then to go straight.
Whoa. We're good. In fact, we got some cars running out again.
The car behind you, pity.
He stops. That'll be a caution.
I figured.
Well, will the internet... Not really internet. Will the server hang on this time? Maybe. I should probably start saving fuel. I'm not 100% sure we can make it. Gosh, we got a lot of gas to burn here. I hope this gets fixed soon.
Catch about 17, Doc. The road is now open.
I don't even know how you fix this. Like, how do you modify? I mean, I guess the only thing we can do is just start running full fuel for these races. Because, I mean, but even that, we still have to make a stop. Like, freaking believable.
Catch the pace car.
Every time. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Start just throwing cautions.
Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
It's nuts, man. It's nuts.
Let the 15 car by.
Well, there's some lead lap cars, so I guess that's good.
Catch the 15 car.
had a few. It's
catch
something, I guess.
Car. Catch the pace car. Flag next time by. Line up on the inside.
We're in a podium position. You have control.
Okay.
Maintain the pace speed until the restart zone. Then go.
This thing just blocks your view.
Green flag, green flag. You are the leader.
I don't know why. What for a big jump?
That car is a lap down.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Seriously? Oh my gosh. Oh, let Chris Buescher go. Should we let Chris Buescher go?
Maybe.
Side too late. Oh,
that car is a lap down. Stay low.
Tough guy.
Stay low.
Ugh.
Stay low. All right, bud, bring it home. One to go here. That car is a lap down. Stay low. Three wide, you're on the bottom.
The lead is just hit up.
47.859. Outside, still there. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Outside, still there. Clear to the bottom. Still there.
Screwing this up for myself, aren't I? Move, move, move. Move, move, move.
Hold your line.
You have two left of fuel left.
Outside, still there. Three wide, you're the meat. Hold your line. Inside, still there. That car is a lap down. Stay high.
Why is this car not freaking going?
Stay high. Three wide, you're on top. Hold your line.
Of course.
Hold your line.
Top 10. Austin Dillon wins. That's a shame.
Great job, driver.
Jeez, man. Stupid AI. All right. Well, that is the results. Well, that was something new. Something we hadn't done before, so hopefully we don't have to ever do that again. But we'll see. So, all right. Well, thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. Next race will be at Charlotte Motor Speedway Roval for the Bank of America Roval 400. End of the second round. So, thank you all for watching. We'll catch you next time.